Hello, my name is Walt Ellis, and I'd like to talk today about something that I get asked about quite frequently, plantar fasciitis or heel spur syndrome. They're basically the same. Plantar fasciitis or heel spur syndrome is a condition where we see inflammation within the heel and the plantar fascial structures. The plantar fascia is the band of tissue basically that helps hold your arch up. It's attached to the heel, and that attachment tends to be narrow in compared to its more distal or forward attachment, and therefore it's prone to stress. Those people who have a flat foot or pes planus deformity are much more prone to plantar fasciitis, but fascia meaning the fascia or the core that helps hold the arch up, and itis meaning inflammation of that area.